guys, and welcome back to another episode. So today we're going to look on the Dark Iron Dwarfs and what those racials are. So the first one here is called Fireblood. Remove all poison and disease. Remove all poison, disease, curse, magic and bleed effects. Increase your primary stat by 231 and additional 77 for each effect removed. So you get bigger and kind of fiery. Then we have a mole machine. While out, does summon a mole machine that tunnels through the earth. And it says NIE, so I think it's still in. I don't think it's finished yet. But I'm not sure what it's supposed to do, I mean. Who are those guys? Okay. So yeah, I'm not sure why. Yeah, this is probably not working yet. Then we have Dungeon Delver. While indoor, move 4% faster. So inside dungeons, indoor battlegrounds, you move faster. That's pretty cool. Reduce damage taken from physical attacks by 1. Also cool. Increase blacksmithing skill by 5 and blacksmithing speed. Yeah, that was all the spells for if you want to play a Dark Iron Dwarf and then you're thinking about what are the racials. So those are the racials. So if you have any questions, leave down a comment. And else, just thanks for watching.